Hey guys, this is Gamer Joe Coffee here. Welcome to Landlord Super. It looks like it's raining again. Wonderful. Luckily, the work we're going to be doing is inside on our boards and stuff. So I did, between episodes, I did get a little bit of more cash. So I do have $28 worth. I worked in the bar a little bit, plus we got some money back for our pallets. So I know I need some fours and some sixes. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the fours and sixes to close off that room, because I wanna get that room done and then move on to the next one. Sixes and fours. There we go. Thank you, Reggie. So we'll wait for him to show up. We'll get our plasterboard and go ahead and get it installed. So I'm hoping this episode we can get the plasterboard completed, and see what our next steps are from there. As far as I know, the plasterboard is the last task that I'm completely aware of. Off the top of my head, I'm not aware of any of the other ones that are required after that. I know there's some like install furniture and stuff like that I've gotten, the bed, the oven, stuff like that. But I didn't really. I just kind of got those because I found an oven and a bed. I didn't really plan to complete those, so I'm not really quite sure what the next tasks are, and I don't really have a good idea where we go from here. But we'll find out together. We'll go talk to Scouse Jimmy, and he should be able to help us out, kind of tell us where to focus our efforts. So this episode, I'm gonna try to get these knocked out, and then we'll see how far we get from there. Hey there, Winston. You can go, buddy. I'll take. Oh, that was a pallet. I'll take that anyway. Take a number six. And get one in here. Oh, come on. You know you want to go in there. Nope. You're not cooperating, are you? Oh, there we go. And now we need some of these number fours. Let me see here. So our number ones, I'm thinking, need to come over a little bit more, maybe. I think that might be part of our problem. But we'll try it. We'll try it for now. Go ahead and put this one here somewhere randomly. There we go. Looks like I didn't get this one completely. I didn't get this one secured at all. He's just kind of sitting in there. So we'll do that. Get him hammered in. There we go. And we'll get this number one installed. I think I left plenty of room for the fours this time. Let's try this out. See if we can't get a couple fours in here on this wall. First, I'm gonna do the one right here. Yeah, I think that fixed our problem. I think moving the ones over just a hair gave us the room we needed to get the rest of these fours in here. Perfect. Not two nails, one now. One there, one there. Get all these guys knocked in. And that'll complete this room. Yep, this room's done. So we'll close this guy off. I believe I got all the, yeah, I got all that room. So we'll close these guys off. What do we need back here in the kitchen? We need a couple. We need a four, a three, and a seven. So I got the four. We can go ahead and put a four back here. Four going inside here like this. There we go. So our next order will probably be threes and sevens, so we can get that kitchen area finished. Let's see. Get that in there. I need any more sixes? I don't think so. That's fine. I guess we'll just leave them there for the time being. We might need them on a different build if there's another house we can work on. But for now, I'm just gonna leave them there. I'm not gonna worry about trying to sell them off or anything. So I need threes and sevens. Give me a three and give me a seven. Wish I hadn't placed them there. I wish I could have moved them over there or something, but oh well. It is what it is now, right? Or if I left them on the pallet, maybe I'd have been able to pick them back up. I don't know. No, probably not because they're not strapped. Come on, Winston. There we go. There's my threes. We're gonna come in here and drop them off closer to the house like this. I wanna make sure I have plenty of room, and those ones right there are kinda hard to move, so. See if we can't get these off the truck and then tell him he's good to go. And these are our sevens. We'll let him go on back because we may need some more. See you, buddy. Okay. So let's grab us a seven. There. Grab us another seven for the other side. And grab us some threes. Let's unstrap these. Put this one on the inside. That'll close off the kitchen area. This is pretty fun. I've kind of been in the mood for playing games like this recently. I don't know what it is, but this one is in early access, which I believe I've mentioned. But I've got some other games that are kind of similar in a way. So I'm thinking if this one gets to a point where the early access isn't keeping up with my playthroughs and I've run out of content to do, maybe I'll go on to one of those other early access games and kind of check those out and let you guys watch when you play that and check those out. So I think we have a plan. If we get too caught up on this game, we'll shelve it for now, put it on hold till the next update comes out. And once that update comes out, maybe we'll come back and check it out from there. But hopefully we won't have to do that, and maybe the update will take us pretty far into the game. But we'll just have to wait and see when that time comes. For now. Uh-oh. I don't want to pass out. For now, I'm just going to enjoy what we got here. And we'll see how far they got. We'll see if we get any updates. I don't want to pass out because I don't want to lose any of my money. I've already passed out once, and I kind of got a warning from somebody that if I continue to pass out, that I might not have the same money I fell asleep with. So we don't want that to happen. But we are going to finish nailing in. Was I working on this one? Interior. Yeah, this one. Gonna finish nailing this guy in and see if we can't get us some more walls. There we go. Okay, so I don't need any more threes. I need a pallet of ones, and I need two pallets of fours. So I'm going to order the ones and one of the fours. And then on his next trip, we'll just get the last of the fours. Let's see here. Take this. I don't really need the threes, the sixes right now. See, this stuff would be useful to be able, once we finish building, to be able to take our tools and equipment stuff and put it over there. But with the for sale sign here, it kind of... I'm not quite sure if we're going to get to. At least until we buy it or something. But I don't see a way to be able to buy it. So, I guess we'll figure that out. Raise that up. Grab our ones. There we go. Drop these guys off somewhere here. Don't knock over. And grab our fours. Not the most perfect pallet jack operator, but it'll work. What are they going to do, fire me? I'm self-employed. There we go. Cool. Let's go ahead and get one of these ones put up. Since they're, like, the next wall over. And I'm going to grab the one from the other side. I can't really see where that's placing. I think it's supposed to be like that. Yeah, that looks good. Unfortunately, not being able to see because you're holding the item, essentially. It's kind of a little tedious, but... I think we made it work. Knock that in. And then grab us some of these fours. Oh, this is coming together nicely. We'll order some more fours, and that should complete all our walls once we get them nailed in. I'm going to put it up against this guy first. Lead from this side down, I think. Boom. Boom. There we go. Hard to tell where these guys end and start. Now that I got him up here, I think that was a break point there. Okay, so now we just need the two more of the fours. And we should be good. So let's go ahead and get him to bring those, and we'll call the episode after we get all these and get our completion. Four. There we go. Thank you, Reggie. See you in a minute. So this should wrap up my known tasks that I'm aware of to complete this house. I'm sure we'll have to put siding on, some painting, stuff like that. But I'm not really quite sure what comes next and where we can get to. So I think once we get this done, we'll come back next episode and talk to Scouse Jimmy and see what we can do next to improve upon this house. See what else we can get done. What things we need to install or repair. There we go. We'll send Winston on his way. See ya, buddy. A couple of these and we should get our task completion. It's gonna look so nice in this new little place. I can't wait to rent it out to some tenants and start making us some money. Make us some passive money. And then all we gotta do, I think, is keep it repaired. Oh, is that our completion? I think we got our completion. There we go. Building task. Plaster interior walls, that right there. So we did get the cooker installed in the back. We already got that done, and we got the bed done already, just by coincidence of finding them. But these right here, we'll have to talk to Scouse Jimmy and see what's next, because I'm not quite sure. But it's looking really nice in here. This is a really nice looking little place. Once we get it all fixed up, we're going to make some money off this. So for now, I'm going to call the episode here. We'll come back next time and get into more of the repairs, see what Scouse Jimmy's got for us. So if you like this episode... Uh-oh. Oh, calls for free delivery. There's my answer to my question. So now we can start ordering furniture. We can now start getting furniture. Awesome. So it looks like that's what we'll be getting to next time, guys. Now that we got our little house repaired here, we're going to get us some our hands on some furniture. Make it even nicer. For now, I've been Gamer Joe Coffee. This has been Landlord Super. You can check my socials in the description below if you want to reach out to me. Leave a comment on this video or any questions or comments that you might have. Any suggestions or anything, just drop a comment down below. Hit subscribe to see the next episode. And hit the like button because that really helps out. If you really do like the video, hit that like button. Thank you guys for tuning in. This has been Landlord Super. I'll see you guys next week with another episode.